We made a giant chain reaction with a car tire, and here it is. Subscribe!